try to tell us we're
a decision with full consent and freedom. I congratulate you for your courageous decision that no pandemic can hinder your love for each other. So make this as a source of your inner strength as you move on together as husband and wife.
But can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet, we're not too young.
Victoria, do you take Ruan Paul here present before you as your lawful wife according to the rite of the Holy Mother, the Church?
I do, Father.
And then someday they may recall we were not too young at
will do miracles in your life if you come to Him with humility and with earnest and sincere desire to make your marriage work with the help of Almighty God. Starting today, you will become the visible sign of Jesus' love for each one of you. And above all, you are going to be a visible sign of God's love to the many families that you will encounter in your life as husband and wife. Take Victoria here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of the Holy Mother, the Church?
I do, Father.
Victoria, do not allow this day to pass without saying thank you, Mama and Papa. Because without their love and sacrifices, you won't be here this afternoon to reap the joy of your love and concern.